Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create an open text field, or as open as possibly can text field. Sometimes you'll have a user requirement where they want to have a notes section that is completely open and they can write as much as they want. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I am in my org. So I'm going to go from here to setup. So I click that little gear icon, and it's taking me to the setup. All right, and from there, I'm going to go to Object Manager, and then I'm going to choose whichever object I'm wanting to place this open text field on. So I've recently created a new object that's called New Object. That I created in a different video. We'll go from this details page to the fields and relationships. And then let's click new. All right, from this page, we're going to select our custom field type. So we are gonna go scroll down to text area long. So this will allow them to have as much text as possible, but they cannot add any images or links like they would in a rich text area. So either scroll up or down and click next. And then I'm just going to have this be notes for the field label. And it says this is as many as we have currently, the 32,000 characters, but if we want to have this maxed out, we can have it be at over 100,000 characters. So I only want to have three lines be visible. As for help text, I'll say open text field. And then I'm not going to add a description, so either scroll up or down and then click next. All right, and this page is how you establish who can see this field. So we want every person who has access to this object to be able to see the field and edit it. So I click the all, then scroll down and click next. And this will add it to the page layout. If you don't click this, it won't be available to users. So let's click save. All right, and there we go. We have a super long open text area notes field for any users who want to come on this new object and create a lot of notes. Be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps out my channel and helps me create more helpful videos like this. So I will catch you in the next one.